Yahavta L'Reacha Kamoicha. We should love our fellow man like we love ourselves. This week's Torah portion, Parshas Kedoshim, says these famous words, and Rabbi Akiva teaches us, Zeh Klal Gadol B'Torah. This is a fundamental principle of the Torah. But how is it really possible, the Yahavta L'Reacha, to love my fellow Kamoicha, as much as I love myself? I'm a priority. I'm number one. I can be nice to everyone, kind to everyone, but as much as I love myself? And here's what Tanya, chapter Lamed Beis 32, teaches us, something so profound. That at a soul level, at a neshama level, we are all one part of one large neshama, one large soul. And so if we look at our life and ourselves as a physical body, we're no way possible to truly love our fellow human, our fellow man, as we love ourselves. But at a soul level, if we say, no, my identity is my neshama, my soul, then we're one big soul. And then loving someone else and loving myself is one and the same, because we're all one soul. Ultimately, this is why this is such a profound lesson of the Torah, to say that what's paramount in our life has to be our neshama, and that's how we'll love our fellow man. Good Shabbos.